Bryce Clairjus, the 6'2 guard from Montreal, right the other way. He extended, races down center lane, alley-oop, and Darren Payne tips it in. The CBI tournament to Nevada Reno. Bell Haynes races down right alley, layup off glass and in. Trey Bell Haynes. Kurt Steidel in the right corner. Bumps his way through traffic, finger roll in. Hesitates in the left lane, kick out, three, Anthony Lamb, yes sir. Deflected off the backboard very quickly. Vermont gets it back, Shungu drives left lane, he lays it in. Bounce pass down low, Henson. Banging down low, turns around, righty, floater drops. The first exhibition game of the season. Boy, from the parking lot, he hits from the right wing. Kurt Steidel, crossover dribble left wing, hands it off, Lamb motors down the right alley, layup, goes home off the square. Trey Bell Haynes attacks the right alley, layup, drops home, plus the foul. Running ahead of the pack, Trey Wills, his layup no good, put back from Payne doesn't go, a third try does. Left from Lamb, Shungu back to Lamb, Lamb for three left wing, he connects. Anthony Lamb, have a day. Missy Boy, right wing extended, launches with six on the shot clock and hits. Catamounts from right to left, bounce pass and a jam from Peyton Henson. He lights up the building in an and one. Bounces off the square and a fast break try. Trey Wills all alone ahead of the pack. Two hand jam. Trey Wills the flush. 4 points for him. 15 on the shot clock, Lamb, top of the key, jets down, right alley, uses the muscle, and he goes in. Catamounts with a fast break chance, Henson for three, right wing, splash. Peyton Henson pushes the tempo, cross court pass, up top, three, Kurt Steidel, yes. Dumps it, right baseline, Darren Payne, the lefty spins, right block, nifty move, and he drops it down. Plays pitch and catch with Shungu back out to Roer. 3-point line, hesitates, now drives, and he flushes home a dunk. From the left block, Nate Roer. And John Becker clapping his hands on the UVM bench. Warm-up number one, a successful one. UVM 89-66 winners over Quebec at Montreal.